one person coming in from China, and we have it under control. It's going to be just fine.
With the global warming and that, a lot of it's a hoax. It's a hoax.
So the coronavirus is the common cold, folks.
If you believe in God, then intellectually you cannot believe in man-made global warming.
I see it again as like, oh, let's bludgeon Trump with this new hoax.
This is one of the coldest years on record. There is no, I don't believe climate change is real.